If you like that video, don't forget to check out our other videos, including how to make this great winter stick mix and how to catch carp in cold weather. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit subscribe.